30 life-size dinosaur sculptures in Crystal Palace Park have been added to a list of sites at risk of being lost. The collection has over time developed cracks, with some statues in danger of losing toes, teeth and tails. Historic England has now added the Grade 1 listed creation to its at-risk register.